strategy for women. No, thank you, Stephen. Members' code of conduct was anybody be asked to consider whether you have any disclosable pecuniary or any other relevant interests in connection with any of the items on the agenda. If so, please declare your interest now.
I'm a member of Wallasey Village People that's organising Christmas lights for Wallasey Village.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm not chair. We're not members of all the community rights, but we do have them to support them as much as possible.
That's
the plan.
Suppose me, Janette, Tom should declare if it was me help to all the organisation of Christmas lights as well. Is that okay?
John, I'm going to go on to our prison address in Victoria for any work that's normally fashion for Christmas and
something.
I don't know if that's a beneficiary or not.
I mean, you're waiting for flashing for our
Christmas. Oh, I think that's okay. So we've had to declare flashing for Christmas. Thank you very much, lads. Okay. Is that no other flashes at all? No, nothing else to declare? No, thank you very much. Okay, apologies for absence. So I've already given three, Andrew.
We've got apologies from Trina Johnson, Anita Leach, Steve Williams, Terry Jones, and Chris Spitz, and the two community reps, James, for Jenny Jones and service.
I think you want to put in further all happy as well. Okay. Thank you. I'm going to pass over to Caroline now, and she'll run through the report for us if it's written down. Okay.
This report is further to the last meeting of Wallasey Constituency Committee on the 6th of July. It was agreed at that meeting that a small group of elected members would discuss proposals, recommendations around the committee's remaining spend. So the recommendations from that meeting were set out in the report. The first recommendation is that the committee reduces the balance of its problem-solving fund, which members will hopefully recall is for any pressing or urgent matters, to reduce that from £13,340 to £10,000, and then add that difference to the underspends that are currently available to the committee of £8,691. So that brings a total of £12,031, and the recommendation is that that is used to support committee to support community groups with Christmas lighting for this forthcoming festive season. At 3.5 of the report, I've put an indicative breakdown of the likely spend in the individual areas, and that's based on spend in 2016-17. So they're the two recommendations for the committee's consideration.
Thank you, Caroline.
Thank you. Can I just say that I'm a bit disappointed, if I'm absolutely honest, because the last part of the meeting on this subject, the last time, was around feeding people. And I know that I brought up around the channel to something that was would be more of a help to people with policy into the future. Around that, something more sustainable, and we've just gone back to the Christmas lights, and I'd just like to express my disappointment.
Okay, thanks a lot, Chris.
Can I agree with the first one?
Okay. Right, so any other comments? The agreement was that we went away and discussed it, and that's what we came into. Christine, the food thing from New Brighton was sent in. They did a proposal which should be sent in through the problem solving fund, and a couple of things have come in, and that's been resolved with that. So that's the only thing on the agenda tonight. So I think if it's okay with everybody, maybe next year when we get the money around. We don't even know we're going to get any extra money next year, but if we do, we'll have to sit down and maybe as a committee think about doing maybe a one-off big project. But, you know, we can sit down and do cross-party and see what we think. Paul?
Sorry, Jen, could I just ask, regards to the traders, if we're not
really, really good point. I think all of us better be obviously going to more than this past wherever it is. I think we've got to make the changes fully aware that this will be the last year that we fund the USA and they'll have to find another way. That gives them a year to get themselves sorted, doesn't it? So should we go to the vote?
Sure. I just like my comments about the issue regrettable that the money has not been better used where there is greater need.
Alright, should we go to the vote?
So, sorry, I'm not going to come in, I do apologise. But what have we got? We've got on the recommendation here.
Just the recommendation that's in the paper, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, can we go to the vote now? So all we're voting on here tonight is the recommendation that you have in front of you that are there that the money we spent the raises, and we've got £10,000 left in the problem solving fund. All those in favour, please show your hands. And against? And abstain? Okay, so it's carried. Thank you very much for your reason. Thank you.